Greetings, this is Bloodrill and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization Beyond Earth. Alright, did I build the mine here? I did. I think I got the titanium. So, I should be able to make the new units. We can go back to being automated. Let's see. Good. Good. Wow, why are the tiles so expensive? I don't know. Let's see. 2, 2, 1. Yikes, I'm losing quite a bit of money. Yes, let's not buy any tiles for now. And here I built something. Let's build one of these. Sure. Stay there, trade convoy. Right, let's see. Yeah, I probably need some money. I'll take that. let's see. Did I send it there? I don't remember. Let me go out. I don't think I did. Can't send it there. It's not yet okay. Let's not get a town. And they are really, really starting to bring out the armies. Let's see you. What are you, gunner? Alert. What's this? Artillery? Yeah, you are good. I need more units. Yeah, that's a lot of units. Race. Utama and him.
Sword of Old. Come, sit and speak. Certainly.
Good to see you again. Tell me. Not this time.
What? Really? Fine. Alright. Can I make anything that gives money? Food and production. Food and science production. I have level 4 purity. Oh, I guess I can make it. I don't know why it's red. Strength 40. Ah, that's the thing that needs titanium. So I made the wrong thing on the other. Town. Damn it. Alright, let's see. Culture. I think that makes money. Make some of those. Here we should have something. That's production. How about something with money? No? Minus 16. Jesus. Plus one energy from international city or station trade routes. that's... And I have an issue there. I may have to... turn one of my cities to producing gold. We'll see, I guess. How long does that thing want? Who the hell knows? Go in. Alright, let's see. The previous one fell, I think so. I don't... oh, no, it didn't fail. It's here. So, let's put it here. Yeah. Alright, I have two now. Trying to cover in where he will come from. Alright, you will wait. You will come here. And next turn. What's up with you? Oh, these guys. Yeah. Are we standing in miasma? Yes, we are. If this will come down soon, maybe that will help. Also, did I get the rhyme of miasma, I think? I'm not sure. Stay alert. Wait for it. And next turn. Cooperation with Utama. Alrighty. Get over it. Oh, he has a lot of army. He has a big army. That's not great for me. Alright, stay alert. You... wait, I think next round maybe? Yes. You wait for it. Trade colony. Which... alright. Previous route was to Ainza. This production. It's not really great, of course. Yeah, I think that would be better. Alright, I guess he's pissed because I'm purity and he's harmony now. Survived and said what the hell. That's good. So against Kutama is going Harmony. Probably the African too. Let's see. Can you see it? It's one Harmony. This guy is going six... that's it. Not purity. Supremacy. Kutama has six Harmony. And I have... 6 purity. This is why he doesn't like me. Alright, we have a different ability, but we have a lot of other things too. The covet lands that you currently... Alrighty. I didn't actually notice this before. The grey ones. guess he's the one who really likes me. She doesn't like me either. Because I settled. Yeah, okay. Fuck them. I need these orders. You will wait for it. Is the city done? No. What the hell? How much do you want to grow? I really thought it will grow in 2 turns. I thought it said it will grow, you know, in 1 turn before. So I don't know. All right, wait for it then. My money situation is really bad. I keep losing money.
एक और एक 11 होते हैं.
Yes. All right. Yeah, what can I help me? I don't think I have another spot for that. That's useless for me. Food production. Let me see the city. 3 turns. Okay. Less production, which is meh. I may need to do that soon. Look at that, 30. Jesus. Because I keep making units, of course they need the maintenance. I'll make one more and then I'll turn to production, to producing money. And I made something, who the hell knows what. That's nice, but I don't have geothermal. What? This is geothermal. Improved source. What the hell are my workers doing? You know what? Come here. Let's improve. Let's make that. Let's try to make this so I can build a well. Do I have any more of these? There is one there that I need to buy, but I don't have any money. I don't think there are more. Wait for it. Alright, I made an armor. It's fine. And you go here. Oh, battlesuit guys. They look like pretty badass. That looks like Warhammer units. Alrighty, trade vessel. Alright, yes, that's good. That's also good. Much better actually. Even if they don't like us, I need the money really badly, and the science doesn't hurt either. Alright. Yes. Yes, go. This thing will ever get made into a town, that'd be nice. Get them keyboards. I think it turned into the town. Really? Finally. What the hell can I do? the money I'm losing. Got some wrong grades. Angle that. Alright. You... need to make some money, but for now we can't actually do anything. Why is the trade depot so important? I guess to make money. And to make more of those. Alright, let's see. 0 out of 3. Wow. I haven't been using them at all. I can do one more in Fidel, 3 in Ainza, 1 or 2 more. 2 more in Prosperity, Jesus, really? Alright, let's change that. Let's start making some trade routes. Change production, thank you. Trade... ultrasonic fence, not the plan, fine. Alright, units, stay alert. And you finally relocate. Alright, you come here. You're not ready, right? I think you're melee. Yeah, okay. What? I do have 2 of those. And I didn't realize. Apparently so. Alright then. You stay. I'm wondering if he will attack me or not. Obviously, Gran Exito is the most vulnerable at this point. And I think I need more workers too. I didn't handle this well. I should have made more workers and more trade convoys. Well, okay, it's my first campaign. I'm sure the next one will go better.
We have forgotten that when nature goes about her work, she sings to herself.
Dome
have you heard the song of this world? Our backs are strong.
Nice. Yes, okay, relax. Can I... you ready? Let's see what can we do. That's nice for geothermal, but... this gives me purity. It's science, man. I want something that gives me money. Neurolab, science, culture, science, tundra. Maybe organics. Production. It's weird that it doesn't have so many buildings for money. This is really nice. Alloy foundry. Production +2 production from titanium. Not bad. Artificial intelligence. Culture. Hit points. Lasercom satellites. I have both of those. Establish contact with old Earth, which is part of the Emancipation Victory and Promised Land Victory. I should just go for the victory. Alright, let's see if I can maybe... let's see first. Can I do the battlesuits update? No? Only the Rangers? Fine. Alrighty, what do we have? +50% when inside city. Nah. Yes. I like the art. It's pretty cool. Do I have any more? No. Alright, who else? You will stay alert for now. Actually no, you will intercept. You will make a geothermal whatever. Is there a recommendation? Go in the mine. Terra escape. No. No. Yes, geothermal well, there we go. Alright. I also will need to, I think, change my tiles to more... Wow, really? Why am I... I don't need culture that much. Although I lose money that quick, but whatever. That gives 2 money, that's not bad. I don't have many tiles with money, apparently. Let me see my... specialists. Yeah, maybe I will need to remove that and put some more money. Alright, that's fine. Prosperity. Prosperity. Let's see. It has no slots. Fair enough. Oh, no. There it is. Engineering and money. What can we... This makes 2 money. They are pretty good stuff already, so... Except for that. What the hell? Why are you there? Let's go here. Okay. Or maybe, what does it give? 2 only? Maybe I could, yeah, put that there. I still get 2, and I'll get some food and science. Anyway, let me do that off screen and end this episode here, and I'll pick you up afterwards. Thank you for watching.